I never thought myself as a natural leader of people. After Moses' death, this task of leading the people of God seemed so overwhelming to me. But I heard the voice of the Almighty Jehovah God speaking to me.
Joshua, I will be with you. I, the Lord your God, will give you every place where you set foot. The hill country as well as the valleys of my promised land to you. No one will be able to stand against you. All the days of your life as I was with Moses, so I will be with you. I will never leave or forsake you. Now prepare the people to cross over the Jordan. Then claim the land I have given to you.
the works of your hand. We will stop and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness.
You said you loved me, would never leave me.